Jesus.
Now, a few months ago, he asked a question. Please, why are you calling me incident commander? And now he knows why he was called. He was not beclouded by the pandemic. He was able to continue to ensure that the wheel of governance is not halted. Himself and his team fought tirelessly. And a good man as the governor. Please put your hands together as I welcome to give his remarks at this coronation ceremony, the governor of Lagos State, ably represented by another dynamic man who I want to say is an encyclopedia of not just good governance, but what Omoluabi should be. I'm talking about Mr. Deputy Governor. Please put your hands together for Dr. Kadri Obafemi Hamza to give us his remarks at this event. I cannot hear your applause, please.
The wife of our amiable governor, Dr. Mrs. Cordelia, thank you very much. She's been here since like 10 a.m. Thank you very, very much. Members of the Lagos State Assembly that are here, the head of service, Mr. Akinbolo Kola, Chief of Staff, Mr. Tayo Ayode, members of the Lagos State Executive Council, many people are here, and to the General, the Commissioner for Fiscal Planning, SA Drainage, the Commissioner for Environment, so many of them, thank you very much for coming to honor a colleague of ours, who is now the Governor of the land. Members of Permanent Secretary that are here, His Royal Majesty, Oba Abdul Wasim, Ogola Onawa, Abisogun II. We all notice that His Imperial Majesty the Honourable thank you very much for coming. Oba Abdul Fatah Adomire Ojora of Ojora of Ogun Kingdom, His Royal Majesty Oba Sahib Elebushi of Ikate Land. So let me please use our offers to extend our greetings to all the countries here. kabiyesi for Kinyu, Adepelo Riki Patapesa. The chairman of local government here present, especially the chairman of Europe, Victoria Island LCDA, Princess Rashidat Adu, and League of Imams and Affairs that are here, and very importantly, the mother of our Oba Olori, Moinat Akapo Lawa, Mama, Ola Adekepe, Ishuomoto Chinofumi, Ola Mdojo Yuden, our APC woman leader, Lagos State Honorable Jumoke Okola Thomas, all the Lagos traditional Waikab chiefs, thank you very much, Eshefu Dideo. Our father, Are, Abdulrazak Okoya, his lovely wife, and another of our father, Chief Samuel Adegu, thank you very much for coming. Committee of Wives of Lagos State officials, members of the Oniru Royal Family, distinguished invited guests, members of the press, ladies and gentlemen. As you can all notice, our governor is a very, very busy man. The MC just said he was incident commander, is this, but you all know that yesterday was also in Akure, because Lagos is, you know, what we have, we set the pace, and therefore he was invited to Akure to come and lead the campaign for one of his brother governor of Ondo State, so he cannot be here. So I will read the speech. 2 months ago, I had the honor and privilege of presenting the staff of office and the instrument of appointment to the 15th Oniru of Eru Land, His Royal Majesty, Oba Abdulwasi Muhammadola Olawa, Abisomuntu. And today, we are gathered here to celebrate the Kabiyesi again. I'm quite pleased and happy to honor the royal invitation for this occasion. Again, I congratulate him on the ascension to the throne of his forefathers and wish him prosperous years. During the installation ceremony, I recall enjoining His Royal Majesty to strengthen the existing bond of unity within Eru Land for the overall development of and peace and progress of this kingdom and Lagos State in general. 3 months on the throne, I'm pleased to note that Kabiyesi took this advice to act, as exemplified by his very impressive actions, characterized by wisdom, knowledge, and large heartedness. My advice to all sons and daughters, as well as residents of Eru Land, is to continue to stand very firmly and united behind His Royal Majesty in order to advance the development and prosperity of this kingdom for the benefit of all. I have absolute confidence in the ability and capacity of His Royal Majesty to bring about greater transformation that will benefit everybody and further reposition Eru Land within the matrix of development in Lagos State. As we all know, his background is very solid, well brought up, well educated, has held many positions. So this, with the help of Almighty Allah, he will do very well. Kabiyesi, I pray that the kingdom will prosper in your reign, that the Almighty God, our Creator, will guide and direct you daily, and that all your prayers for this land will be answered. Kabiyesi, my prayer again is for your days to be longer than anyone that has sat on this throne, and as your day progresses, so your strength, your wisdom and favor will help you. Once again, I congratulate His Royal Majesty and the people of this kingdom on this occasion. I pray that peace will continue to reign in the kingdom and the Lagos State. Thank you all very much. God bless you.
Thank you very much, Dr. Kadri Obafemi Hamzat. Thank you, sir. This event is not yet over if we have not heard the voice of the oracle. Now, what does the oracle do? The oracle speaks, tells us about the past, certifies the present, and projects the future. Now, the good thing about this oracle is that he does not give false prophecies. Now, this man has a swag about him. When he walks, you just want to see him walk. One day in Lagos that we are all enjoying today. He has come, he has seen. But do you know what? The battle continues. Please could you welcome the Ashiwaju of our times, the Governor Emeritus of Lagos State, the national leader of the only political party while others follow. I'm talking about the Jagaban Bobu. Please welcome Ashiwaju Bola Akpo Tinubu to give us his remarks at this occasion.
In the name of God Almighty Allah, I start this with the governor being ably represented by his co-joined brother and his Adu of Affairs of Lagos State, Dr. Obafemi Amsat. I've listened to you carefully. Thank you very much for the beautiful remarks. And I know what both of you have been doing in the spirit of oneness and teamship to continue to build the Lagos. Like I used to say, you ain't seen anything yet. Our Air Force lady, very shy, but with strong determination to see the success, not only of a unique husband, but that of the citizen of Lagos State. Thank you for me. Kábíyèsí Aláyélúwà Aláṣẹ Èkejì Òrìṣà. Ọmọ Kọláhàn. Today is your day. On our dear Queen of your land, why not? I saw her walking out just now. But we thank God for her to witness today. I'm coming back to Bolam Kábíyèsí. Kábíyèsí. I I'm at loss for tradition. I respect tradition. The Allah Ilua, the Kedjurisa, the Oni of Ife. To my very good uncle and the foremost industrialist who is so dedicated and committed to the progress of Lagos State and the effort of dam project, Alhaji Rasak Akoni Okoya, may you continue in good health and live longer, longer for us. Not just for your own, you have succeeded, but for us. And that is why we most especially thank his dearest wife, Shade Okoya. Like everyone would say, you are the generator of Akoni. And his twin brother, partner, long-term friend, Chief Samuel Adedoyin. Thank you for being always there for the love of progress, development, and the tradition of Lagos State. To one of my own, and very, very dear to me, His Royal Majesty Said Ademola Elegusi, Elegusi of Ibate Land. Well done. To Kabiyesi Oba Fatai Arumire Ojora of Ijora Land. Well, congratulations. It's another feather on your cap. To the Wildcat Chiefs of Iru Land and many other Wildcat Chiefs here. Today is your day to assume an enormous responsibility, not that of Kabiyesi alone, but all of you who belong in a very progressive and strong development of Iru Land and Lagos State and Southwest as a unit. The Olori Mariam you have always since I know you and Bolam you my both of you are my children and you've always been there working, tolerating, promoting, and encouraging the today's urban. When I heard of the nomination or selection of the cabinet phoned you to him. I understand he was in Ukraine. I spoke to you. My fear was allayed. Give me an assurance that whatever they want, even though you are not all that inclined for all the traditional things, you will continue to support and promote the interests not only of Iruland, of Lagos State, and supporting your beloved husband. God will lift and lighten the responsibility for you to give you a long life for your children. To the white calves, the sons and daughters of Iruland, I'll see come back. But to our foremost and very hardworking executives of Lagos State Council, all of you are here. I'm glad you are. And I am very, very proud that you did one thing. When you are making a decision out of the three ruling houses, you went deep into history without bias, even though Bola was then an executive member of Lagos State. You didn't look at that for the reasons to approve a selection. You look at justice, fair play, and commitment to the traditional value of Lagos State. I commend all of you for that. Thank you very, very, very much. You will always work strong, and when you look back there, you will always find me supporting you. But don't worry, whenever you are going wrong, I'll still make the noise and the blunders will be out. To you, the sons and daughters of Iruland, well, you've had justice done, you've witnessed history. Done to you, they are their side. And many of you who showed interest to become a successor to these two, I want to thank you for listening to the voice of wisdom, for enduring and persevering, for tolerating the fact that, yes, you want history, and you will always respect the history. And the only thing that is important to you is not who, but the ruling out that has been left out for close to 85 years. So whoever was chosen, we are going to collaborate, cooperate, and work for that individual. I commend all of you, including most stubborn Ajazahia. Toir, to all of you, Irulan belongs to you. The discovery is not as important. It is only a part of first leg of an history. The development and the direction of that discovery, how much you develop the opportunity given to you by the discovery. You established Irulan, that is history. Your forefathers owned Irulan, that is equally a chapter in the history. You are fair to one another. Yes, it's an important part of that history. But how well you focus on the development and progress of Irulan is in your hand. And listen to Kabiyesi, the new Oniru, listen to the areas of focus and what you would like to achieve. You can't achieve it alone without the support of the government. You can't achieve it without peace and understanding. The coronavirus pandemic has shown one thing. The volatility of life. I still cherish and respect and cannot forget the day my mother passed away. With all the jewelries she used to hide away from me, all the gold she gave, she couldn't take one sheet, one cc away from. Oh, I raised her hand. I raised the left. What she told us is this is the test beer, the gap with which she's been telling us that. She didn't tell me where the money had been hiding. But when we checked the house eventually, we found Biafra notes. The past standing before any of us was born. A note from history. I just took some of it and put it on the glaze. It's in my living room. The rest of expired notes, I thought if I take them to London, I will get past sterling change. When I go to the Bank of England, they check it for diseases, they said it for everything, and they say, sir, these notes are worthless. They didn't give me a dime back. Not a sissy. Nothing back. So, what do I learn from that? The fragility of life. You are not taking anything with you, but your character and the humanity and charity. I'm glad she was full of charity. She was committed to that. For those Hero Land citizens and all the daughters and sons of history, you better learn to live in peace, harmony, work together in teamship, not in greed. No matter how much of it you appropriate to yourself, when you go, you are going with nothing. And if you are not smart and seek the cooperation of the government, federal government gave the constitution. The Supreme Court gave the planning constitution to the government of Lagos State. If they decide, Lagos State, decide that all your designs and everything that we are talking about real estate value is for either drainage, canal, and all of that, and they start demolishing some of it, you can do nothing. Think smart. Be understanding. Talk to one another to add the value. Development for progress. I stand before you. Yes, I have my ambition. And then when I need money, they'll give me. And that's the best value for money. Otherwise, But what is important is the development of Lagos State. And Nigeria needs us. We started a foundation some years back. They thought we cannot do it. We are proudly Lagosians doing it. We have become the fifth largest economy in Africa. From picking dead bodies on the street, we have seen Lagos progress. I'm very proud of you. I am very proud of the courage Yoba we're celebrating today. The fact we started together, he endured, he learned, he listened, he's caring, he's very honest, he's very reliable, very dynamic, he listened. That's why I'm here. This time yesterday, I was in my own state. I had to go back to Abuja. Then the Elekushi was calling. And the head of service, Akin Muriokola, Baba, you must come back. And then we knew quick. You must witness this, you must make remarks. Till 12:31 a.m. I said, so if you don't leave me to sleep, how can I get to Lagos early to participate? And they said, if you promise, we will leave you to sleep. I'm here.
All of you, and particularly Akim, Zaid, under my armpit, what you have become in my lifetime. Many of you, including the deputy governor, including the vice president, including so many ministers, including the progress.
I am
extremely I can fly without wings. I'm very, very proud of you. But that pride is diminished only when you are not working together. When you are not part of the redirection, steadiness of the ship of Lagos State, particularly Oniroland. Today, I say congratulations to Omokola and the entire family. We have seen justice done by the cabinet and ratified by the governor of Lagos State. We have seen the direction of your thoughts. Not because of your education alone, but because of your character. We are very proud of you. May God Almighty grant you good health, long life, prosperity, and the character to continue to be fair to all. God bless you. God bless the
government.
Thank you very much. The beauty of what we have just heard.
Thank you.
see people. I don't say anything.
I'm not going to do it. 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 I'm not going to do it.